You will be taught to use screen recorder in Movavi Screen Capture Studio 8 in today's video tutorial. Before you watch this video, I suggest you watch the previous tutorial if you want to understand user interface of this flexible and powerful screen recorder and video editor. Please like and subscribe to my channel if you find my videos helping to solve your problems. Screen Recorder is a feature-rich tool in Movavi Capture Studio, and it's no less than Camtasia and other famous and most used screen recorders. You can record computer screen, your webcam and other external video devices. Click Record Screen to open up Screen Recorder. You are asked to select the area to be recorded when you open it up. I could not find any option to save area selection settings. You need to select area every time you open it up. But you can use Repeat Last Recording option to begin recording with previous settings. You don't need to reselect capture area, but it does not work for the first time. As well as I found another thing. You can record with a default area selection without having to select the area by clicking the left button of your mouse. There are three options respectively: capture, settings and help. From capture option, you can make mouse settings, start recording, schedule, save, open, save as screenshot and others. Help has links to contact the support team, check for updates etc. You can use this focus icon to draw the capture or select a window for recording. Right next to it, to make it more convenient, you can choose a predefined resolution from this drop-down menu. You can also do so by typing in your required resolution. Webcam. You can enable or disable built-in webcam or external video camera, etc. System audio. By enabling it, you can record every piece of audio playing back inside Microsoft Windows. Microphone. You can disable or enable the microphone for during the recording. Rec button to kickstart recording. You can hide capture control panel during recording from settings. You can start or stop recording by clicking F10 while F9 key comes in handy to pause and resume capture. The best feature that you don't find in Camtasia and other such as programs is that you can use playback on any device and upload to YouTube and other places after recording. You don't have to edit or convert recorded video into MP4 or any other formats. Click Save As to export it into your preferred output format, as well as you can upload it to YouTube, Facebook and iTunes. But you need to install Movavi Share Online application to do so. In addition, you can also edit recorded video in its video editor. You can also find a dedicated application to record mere webcam and other video devices in the installation directory of the Movavi Screen Capture Studio. I'm quite positive you find today's video helping to understand the user interface of screen recorder of Movavi Screen Capture Studio 8. Although, I tried my best to cover all functions of screen recorder, but if I still could not explain anything properly, then please do let me know using the comment section. I will try to answer your questions as soon as I can. In upcoming video, I will be teaching you how to use video editor in the Movavi Screen Capture Studio. Stay tuned, stay blessed. And don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.